In high school sports also, Cooperstown girls varsity soccer played at Remsen this afternoon. The Hawkeyes coming in 8-1-2, 7-4. Remsen controlled the ball much of the first half, and then it was late in the first half, Cooperstown sophomore Lauren Coffer who scored first. 1-0 Hawkeyes at the half. Remsen scored in the second half to tie it up 1-1, and that's all the scoring there would be. Cooperstown and Remsen tie 1-1 final.